Resting my eyes. I wasn't sleeping. I was just resting my eyes. And he started crying.
I know, Pookie Booty.
You're hungry. Shh. Shh. It's okay. It's okay. Alright, we're gonna eat. How about that? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, he has been asleep for 2 hours, and he hasn't eaten in 3 hours. So I knew he was hungry. And let me see what time it is. Hang on 1 second. I'm gonna put this on my head. There we go, that should be better. Sorry, honey. Oh, there you go. Yeah, it's 10:26 right now. So, he's just gonna eat for a while, and then I'm gonna burp him. I'll check his diaper, make sure that that's all good. And then hopefully he'll go back to sleep for a few hours. Oh my goodness. Okay, so it's 11:37. I was kind of sleeping. He looks like he's gonna need a diaper change. I'm gonna change his diaper. And hopefully he'll go back to sleep. Hey guys. It is 3:00 in the morning. I'm gonna have to give a shout out to Extend Love for picking that 3 in the morning time. Thank you. Alright, so I'm sure he's hungry. Oh, Jeremiah. It's 3:16. Okay. Jeremiah. Do 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 do. Good morning. Well, kinda. I don't know, yeah. Hey guys. Alright, so it is 6:27 a.m. He cried at 6:15. Again. He's all, fed and he's changed and he's burped and I got him all swaddled and he's sleeping. So he's gonna sleep and yeah. Alright, so I'm going to call this the end of the challenge of my reborn, what's it called? Baby, think it over.
challenge tag. It was fun. It was fun. I'm terrible at waking up, though. I don't even know what I got on this camera. It's gonna be interesting to see. I know he cried once or twice, and I just rolled over and patted him and was like, it's okay. If he was a real baby, he would have probably needed to be changed or fed. I was just like, it's okay. Yeah, like, that's what a baby wants to hear. So, yeah, I'm definitely happy that I did this tag, and I tag everybody who wants to do it. It's fun, you should do it. Everybody should do it. And, alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching.